priced in, students in two local districts will make up snow days later this month.
Your students already missed the first 4 days of February. Now it's possible they're going to miss this Wednesday as well.
The plan to make up those days is new at 10.
Last week's blizzard and the threat of more inclement weather has the Edmond School District getting creative.
The calendar with three snow days.
Now Edmond schools will have class on February 21st, and throughout the rest of the year, Edmond students will have longer school days. The district says it will take 13 days to make up one snow day.
I think it's a good idea. I think trying to extend the school year by adding more days, I just don't think it's productive. I think kids are kind of done and people have vacations planned, so I think this is a great alternative.
We also heard from Putnam City Schools tonight. They go to school on February 18th. Other options for the district include adding time to each school day, attending school on Saturdays, and possibly making up days over spring break, something Edmond parents didn't seem to like much at their meeting tonight.
Utilizing days during spring break.
Hearing some boos there, and Oklahoma City schools have already used their allotted three snow days for the year.
The district says it plans to wait until the winter season is over before coming up with a plan.
And meantime, we wanted to know what you thought about making up snow days. Andrea writes, add days at the end of the school year. Don't take away their spring break. It's not the kids' fault we had a blizzard. Sherry's a teacher. She says longer days are too hard on the younger kids. We did that last year. And I just started calling Friday Meltdown Day. I like the sound of that. Thanks for your comments. You can still join the conversation. Just look for KOCO5 on Facebook.